We continue to track a breaking news. Wichita police investigate a stabbing that left a man critically hurt.
It happened just before 2 o'clock on South St. Paul near Harry and Southwest Boulevard. KAKE's Monica Castro is live with details of the investigation. Monica?
Police have been on scene for a couple hours here as they continue their investigation of a 31-year-old man that was found stabbed in the backyard. Now, police have been in this garage area for some of the time, and we do know that it first came out as a disturbance call over here. At this time, several occupants of the house have been interviewed by police. Police are still trying to determine if the victim is living in that house. Police say those in the house have been cooperative throughout this investigation. Police expect to be on scene for several more hours. Now, we did talk to some of the neighbors living in this area. They tell me that they have noticed a lot of people coming and going from this house, so they were not surprised to see the cop cars out here today. Now, at this time, Wichita Police Department is still trying to determine exactly what led to this stabbing. Reporting live, Monica Castro, KAKE News.